What? Just a quick disclaimer. I am not in any means mad about what's going on in the MSM per se.
I just think it's so stupid.
So what's going on, guys? I know this is an oversaturated topic, and I know it's probably gonna sound dumb coming from me, but I think it's fairly reasonable to point out the obnoxious media outlets today. It's gone so bad that, like, it's everywhere. Like, I can't go anywhere without seeing it. I go to school, we gotta freaking get on the computers, and there it is on the freaking Yahoo front page. I mean, who the fuck uses Yahoo to begin with? But, you know, that's not the point here. Everywhere I go, there's fucking CNN, MSNBC, fucking Tonight Shows with Jimmy fucking, and I don't even know. But you get the general idea. Those kind of people. And it's getting to the point where it's oversaturated. I think I've already said that. But it's just, it's overdone, and it's obnoxious, and it's so blatant that they're trying their best to make the right party look as bad as they can. It's a mission that they're going for. Now at the Grammys and at the Women's March State of the Union speech presented by Donald Trump himself, the media has outlandishly lost touch with reality, and it's really sad because, like, it's so funny to watch. I don't even think I'm watching the news anymore. I didn't even know that was a music award. I thought it was just a political debate or something with politics. It's not the same as it used to be. Politics has grown so much in the fucking media industry that it's became to the point where it's ridiculous and unreasonable. Now, I know politics has always been a thing as far as fucking the world has existed and people have had separate ideas, but it's not as bad as it used to be. It used to be a little bit more diverse, not just straight up left-wing sided stories, viewpoints, and everything. Like, if you have a right-leaning kind of dissent, you're considered all the names listed below. But it's so ridiculous that they push this narrative on people, which a lot of them don't really care or believe in to begin with, which is a waste on their part and a waste on the American people's part. And not just America, this goes for all of Western society and people who have the right to express opinion. You should be pretty thankful if you ask me. I just want to get that out there. If Hitler was in this country right now and he's in the office with orange hair, whatever, and he's a Blumpkin, the fuck, then the news media wouldn't be existing right now. He'd do whatever he can to stop that. And then that's when they say, oh, fake news is his way of saying, you know, we should get rid of the media. No, just stop giving stories and making bad judgments on purpose to persuade people to be left-leaning. In the eyes of a left-winger, everything is at an all-time low. Everything is a brim, dark, sorrow time. And in reality, it's not. I mean, yes, there's bad times, but like any go throughout history, we've always had bad times. We've had worse. Like, I haven't seen a Pearl Harbor attack or a 9/11 attack yet. But we don't know, but that's why we have our military defense system, you know, just, I mean, it could be a lot worse. They just really don't know. And I'm not even gonna get on to the socialist fucking communist people. They're just plain out retarded, and I'd probably save that for another time. But it's so sad that with politics today, we should be progressing, but the media is the main center where they control the ideas. So right now, it seems like we're in a baby boomer era where there was communists and fascists. There's for the Democrats as communists and the Republicans as fascists. What kind of progressive is that? Like, I know for a fact I'm not a fascist. I do not agree with that because it's not freedom as much as people might think it is, or the liberals might think we're trying to. No, it's not the same. Okay, fascism is very, very tyrannical and it's just god awful. Like, if we were living in a fascist government, say bye bye to CNN. Anyways. Fuck you, mainstream media. Fuck you, Hollywood. You guys are a bunch of fucking pricks, alright? There, I said it. That's all I had to let out. And the continuation of people bashing these big corporations. We need them to realize what they're doing wrong. They don't think it, but it's come to the point where it's pointless to argue with these people because they do not care. They do not want to express diverse ideas. As much as they like to express diverse, they just don't. It's honestly bad. Honestly. Left-wingers so hypocritical towards each other, it's so bad. If you don't live in America and you live somewhere where none of this is happening, which a lot of places it is happening. I just want to give you, you know, the best condolences and hope it doesn't happen in your country, because it's pretty obnoxious. I'm just hoping for a better future, and none of it coming from CNN and then all those fucking pieces of shits out there. Anyways, I'm gonna go hate on them a little bit more, because, you know, I'm just a hater. Fuck you.